Ma'am, I think it is ready. Daughter, I want you two cakes because you're my
I love you.
This is your book.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Abba. Happy birthday to you.
Woo!
The first piece of cake is our is
our
Abba.
Yes, because he is a birthday.
Cheese.
How dare you?
I want to eat now.
Okay.
1 minute.
Oh, okay.
It looks so delicious.
Yeah.
Delicious.
Yeah. Yeah. I love cake. This is my favorite
sugar.
Cake.
Sugar. I'm just kidding.
Hello friends, come on and welcome to Around Sofia with us. We will show you one of the most beautiful historical and cultural heritages of our
city. This is the National Library Sirio and Methodios with a statue of two brothers, creators of Cyrillic alphabet.
The university was founded in 1888. It was named after the brothers Evlogi and Christo Georgiev, who donated the land and funds for the construction of a university building. Their statues are outside the main entrance.
National Gallery for Foreign Art is a home to collections from all over the world.
The series left moments in the middle of huge traffic around the world. An obelisk man was spot one where he was hanging in 87th Street.
This is the eternal flame of the unknown soldier. Nevsky Cathedral is the most spectacular building in Sofia, built in 1912 in the Neo-Byzantine style. The cathedral is said to hold up to 7,000 people. The belfry houses 12 bells. The spectacular external gold domes were covered in gold leaves.
Congo National Assembly, our parliament. The slogan on the facade above the entrance, United we are strong.
Palace, built in 1873. After liberation, it became the seat of the Bulgaria's first post-liberation monarch, Knyaz Alexander Battenberg. It is now home to the National Art Gallery and the Ethnographic Museum. The theater is built in 1907 by the Austrian architects. It is one of the most ornate buildings in Sofia.
The archaeological museum and the presidency of Republic Bulgaria.
Chutanda dates back to the 4th century. Three layers of frescoes can still be seen.